don't know if I'm getting like my period sometimes. I don't get my period because of birth control I'm on. Every time that I see your face, it always makes me smile. Good morning, everyone. I look a mess. Ignore that. Let me show you guys what we woke up to. It's about good, I say 5 inches right now, because I walked out there and my foot just sank. But and it's still coming down. The snow isn't the big factor, it's the wind and the gusts. Jason and my brother did end up going to work, but he just texted saying that they're coming back home, so. But Jason has to stay out work until all the techs come home and get home safely, just in case there's an accident and he has to report out and get his techs. But he's gonna be stuck at work for a while until all of his techs come home, which kind of sucks. But anyways, let's get started. I got this mess to clean up. I got some breakfast to make. I think Emmett's gonna eat rice and sausage with, I think, mashed potatoes. I'm gonna have, maybe I should try. No, you're not gonna have a popsicle. No, you're not gonna have a popsicle. My brother made it home. He's outside right now, shoveling for the neighbors. Got the little cute kids out there too. We didn't get a lot of snow. It doesn't look like a lot in the front because the way the wind is blowing, our building or our house is blocking a lot of the snow. So the backyard actually has more snow. The backyard is about 6 to 7 inches now. I tried to shovel it earlier for the dogs so they can go out. The little dogs don't want to go out. But yeah, the front barely has any because of the wind shift. I'm making Brussels sprouts and asparagus. It's just a little stir fry there with some sausages. Before they eat it all, there it is.
It's good.
It's
yucky. Oh, thank you. He didn't like my curry last night though.
No, I messed it up by putting too much hot sauce.
Oh, we getting crabs today?
Daddy's home now too.
Daddy took me from the kitchen. And it took me from the
I just threw up because of my coffee. Everything I ate came right back out, and now the sink is clogged. And nobody wants to unclog it because it's my throw up. I'm gonna chug this water. What are y'all doing?
When you show up, he says,
So it's been a few hours since I last vlogged, but you can obviously see we're at shot right now. Emmett really wants to weigh something. You want to weigh something? Here. Let's weigh a bag of oranges.
Orange.
We're just going to grab dinner for the next few days because kids don't have school tomorrow. I'll probably be stuck with them this whole weekend.
This place is starting to look really good. They got like a little fried chicken grill thing here, a hoagie bar. This place is starting to look good. That. And this is gonna be like a food court with salad work, an Asian buffet, and what else? Hot buffet.
Keaton's been asking for crab legs, so that's what we're gonna pick up. Hi, Emmett!
Hi! Really?
It's in a box. You want mots? Let's get mots.
Why don't I see it?
It's shit.
I don't see it.
Really?
Yes.
And we're back. Let's do a grocery haul. Milk, Hot Pockets, cornstarch, tea, ice cream cones, Nava oranges, chocolate mint chip, whatever. Spicy pickles, apple juice, sea salt, garlic salt, garlic mash, oil, bacon, French toast crunch. We're gonna make some smoothies.
Hot dog smoothies.
Kale. Bunch of steaks, bread, orange juice, vanilla yogurt, eggs, National Hebrew,
sausages,
chicken. What's in that big one? And that's it. Emmett already busted up his Fruit Loops. I didn't know he liked those, but okay. I am making steak and mashed potatoes for dinner, and y'all, look at my steak. Just look at it. Can you smell it? Oh my goodness, I'm so hungry. Yes. Y'all, my dinner though. My dinner! Woo! Yes. I was gonna steam some broccoli and corn, but I don't feel like all that because it's only me, Jason, and Kaysan eating. Kaysan's gonna eat like a little bit, and this is all I want, so.
Daddy doing dishes. We got Emmett making a mess. We got Kaysan watching Jake Paul videos.
No, I'm not. I'm watching
While they're busy down here, I have to go clean my makeup room because I have a client coming over tomorrow. I think she's coming at 5.
It's not too bad. I have clean laundry to put away. The main thing is my desk, a bunch of makeup brushes to wash. I have to sanitize everything that I'm going to use tomorrow. And that's pretty much it.
The makeup brushes is what's going to take me a long time because they are the makeup brushes that Emmett used on my face. So one time he played with my makeup and there's like black in there. Even though those are my personal brushes, I still want to, I don't like clients coming over and seeing dirty brushes, even though these ones in particular, the ones that I keep in these black ones are my personal brushes, the ones that I use for myself. I could just hide them, but still. Let's just wash it. You know, new year, let's start it off right. And not be lazy about shit. But yeah, I don't like it when they come over and just see dirty makeups all over my room. All over my desk. So, let's get that started. I'm not gonna vlog because you guys are dying. Oh, wait, let me see. The phone is dying. I'm on 8%, so I gotta charge. Let's go, Emmett. Get out of my room.
Okay.
I vacuumed the best I could. These are just makeup stains. I really need to get an area rug to cover that up. Or, I don't know, a carpet cleaner or something. Whatever. But, all of my brushes are clean. I laid out everything that I'm going to use on her. I tried to wipe down my mirror, but it wasn't happening. Like another smudge. But I did dust off my light bulbs. And, oh my god, it looks so much brighter in here. I tried to clean that mirror, but again, still smudged. Whatever. And that's pretty much it. I'm actually gonna call it a night because I'm just annoyed. I don't know if I'm getting like my period symptoms. I don't get my period because of birth control I'm on, but I feel like I still get my period symptoms, you know, like the aching, the backache, the PMSing, the nausea. I threw up today. It was so annoying, but yeah, I'm gonna call it a night and pretty much it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.